Okay, so n equals square root of 16, which is 4, over square root of 81, which is 9. So then take the square root of that whole thing. Square root of 4 over square root of 9 is 2 over 3. Oh.